whole ass was out. Are you gonna tell them that we're high?
Oh.
I guess they'll know now. Come on. Oh! Mm, don't even tell them.
Lashes done. Nails done.
Period.
Toes done. Girl,
period.
You ready to go out?
Yeah.
She's ready to go out right now.
Literally.
What's up, guys? It's Vammy. I'm here with another video. In this video, we're going to do a roommate rates my clothes. This is my roommate, Hanley.
Hi, guys.
And today, Hanley is gonna rate a couple of outfits I got from AliExpress. So if you guys haven't watched my previous AliExpress haul, you should definitely tap in because those pieces were fire. But the pieces we have today, I hope you're ready.
I'm ready.
I really hope you're excited because these are some really cute pieces. So before we jump into the video, make sure you follow me and Hanley on Instagram and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and hit the bell for post notifications so you can be notified about my next video, period. All right, so without further ado, let's do it. Let's hop in. We're about to get some first. 3, 2, 1. Girl. It's giving, I'm going to the club and stealing your feet. Period.
Okay.
It's giving, I'm a bounce that booty like a basketball.
Literally.
I like it.
Wow.
So, scale 1 to 10.
I think it's really good for a night out.
Summer night out.
Literally.
It's nice. It doesn't show too much. You can still
something with it.
Yeah.
It's cute.
Okay. Honestly, I'm gonna give it a solid 9.
Okay.
Because I wear that.
Period.
Like, I wear that during the summertime. I think it's cute.
So we're starting off pretty high.
Yeah. Okay. Wait.
We're starting off pretty high.
We are starting off pretty high, but I like it. I think it's cute. I like the sleeves. It matches.
It matches.
It's literally so cute.
I'd wear this to a club, like
literally
late night
on
club.
A hot summer day where it gets a little chilly at night.
And it gets a little sweaty. You don't want to be touching everything.
Yeah.
You want, yeah.
Okay, the bar set high at 9.
I like this for the occasion.
Okay.
Yeah, I like this for the occasion. I'm going to give it a 9 for, you know, the club.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh, I love her.
This is bad.
I like this. It's like a nice peachy color.
It's such a cute color.
It's like spring vibes. Like it fits the season and
The cutout.
Can you change it like in different?
I mean, yeah, because you tie it in the back right here.
That's nice.
Honestly, I like the material. It's like,
can you see?
It's like a, I don't know,
spandexy
okay. Material. Like,
yeah, it looks nice. I like it.
Literally.
And you know, I wish, does it come in different colors?
I don't know. I have to check. I don't think so.
I think other colors would be just as cute.
I like the little peachy nude color though.
It's cute.
I feel like it goes really well with my skin.
Yeah, it does. It blends in.
Literally. Like it looks.
Blends in. Yeah,
it's like.
Yeah. Ooh, look at the tat. Look at the tat.
Literally, it's so cute.
This is the vision.
This is the vision. This dress
is what you want.
This is what the girls want.
It's giving body. It's giving body. But the hairstyle too.
So we started the bar pretty high. Where are we at now?
Okay. I like it. Mm-hmm. I do. But I'm gonna give it an 8 only because I feel like another color would look even way better.
You know, a chocolate color,
I think even a pink or a blue. Ooh. Baby blue. Okay. I do like the peach though. I like the nude. I think it's still cute though, but I'm gonna still give it an 8.
Yeah, honestly, I love the material. I feel like the cutout could hold a little better. Mm-hmm. It can hold a lot better.
So
I agree.
Yeah. What? Wow. See, I like this.
Boy, there's more.
I love this.
Yeah. That's the winner, guys.
This is the winner? Mm-hmm. This is the 10 out of 10 tonight.
How many more fits do we have?
We have one more fit.
Okay, this is a solid 9.
A solid 9? Mm-hmm. We started off with a 9. We're back at a 9. Mm-hmm. I love the material. It's like
it's the same material?
As no, it's a little bit thicker. Like almost as if they doubled it.
Wow.
Literally.
I like this though.
The hat, the chain. Literally, I'm telling you, I can't wait to wear this because I feel like my hair gotta be long. I feel like this is more of like a vacation activity fit. Mm-hmm. Like this, like dirt bikes.
Yeah.
You know, things like that.
She said, I'm here.
Yeah. Period. Because this is super cute. This is my favorite outfit from.
I like this a lot. Yeah. That's why it's a solid 9.
This is literally my
flight. Boots are sick.
Literally, in the zipper, you know.
You can zip it down.
If you want me a little freaky.
As it gets a little later in the night, you know.
Exactly. And then, like, the back is just my favorite part.
And the details.
The details.
And your body is snatched.
Body is snatched. Let me tell you. This, you are in line. This is the one. This is the one.
Yeah. It's really the one for me. Like, I thought you saved the best for last.
I didn't know this was the best. I thought I saved the best for last. The next one is gonna be a heavy hitter, so I hope.
Oh. I like this one.
I love this one. And this is why I said I thought this was gonna be the showstopper.
Oh my gosh. This is a nice dress. It's a nice dress. You can literally wear it like anywhere. Vacation. Even to go to the grocery store. Like, you could just put, no matter where you put that dress on, it's gonna look nice.
Like, and that's why I feel like this dress is the one.
Honestly, between that and the other fit,
this is why I said it's a tough one.
Because you can wear either for any occasion.
Yeah. But,
I like this.
So, out of 10.
Okay, I feel like the night deserves at least one 10.
So yeah. I literally give it a 10 for versatility. Like, you can dress this up, you can dress this down, you can dress it sideways, you can make it a statement.
You can go outside like this right now.
And nobody would say anything. Right. I love it. Right. I could go to a club like this.
Yes.
Literally.
And this is like very natural. It's like comfortable, you know?
It is.
You don't have to mess with anything.
And the material is thick. It's not see-through. It's not see-through. This is the winner for tonight.
I agree. You can even wear this during like, you can wear this any season.
You can wear this any season.
Any season.
This would be really cute during Halloween.
Ooh.
What are you?
Next for
infrared machine. My favorite dress from tonight. So overall, Hanley, what did you think of the selection we had tonight?
I think that it fit the season very well.
And I also feel like the winner of tonight really just...
It took the show.
I think the first one was my favorite for the most conservative.
Well,
out of all the outfits, I think it was like
no.
Okay, so what do you
the first this one? I'm gonna rate it. The first one was the most. Like, yes,
it probably was. I couldn't see it.
You're basically wearing like it's basically like you're going to dance class, like wearing a leotard and like just.
But my other favorite outfit was definitely the bodysuit.
Yeah, I like the bodysuit. I like the jumpsuit. I also like the dress. The dress and the jumpsuit, they're kind of like a similar color. The dress is a little bit more peachy though.
Agreed.
To me, it's a little bit more peachy. So you kind of have to wear different things that you wouldn't wear.
Anyway, guys, we're gonna close the
right here. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell for post notifications so you get notified about my next video. Other than that, bye y'all.
Bye.